episode, and today we're going to keep on continuing playing Yandere Simulator again. This time in Yandere Simulator, we are going to figure out about this, kidnapping SAKI. I don't think it takes long because you have to get your biology increase up. So it's two cheat ways. They say that you have to get to level... They say you have to get to rank 2 to kidnap, which is biology increase much, but it doesn't work that way. If you have your biology increase to rank 1 already, it might work. But if you don't, if you already have it to rank 1 and you kidnap somebody, it's very hard. So in order to kidnap SAKI, you would have to get, you have to do the task to get her bra. You have to get her bra. Really quick is the cheat. So if you like cheat to get up the biology increase, you have to wear those panties to get up your skills and stuff. Sorry, I like doing that. So yeah. Today we're gonna kidnap SAKI. We have to ask her stuff first. We have to ask her. What did she lose? She lost her bra. Obviously. Then we have to go find her bra around the school, around the thing of the school. Then we have to see if that cheat works for one rank of your biology when you go in the kidnap room and you ask her for a favor. So I'm gonna have to kidnap her after school. Hopefully she will be crazy around Wednesday to kill probably Kukana because that's her best friend. I don't really know about this stuff. So we're just gonna wait until everybody gets in the school. Then I immediately talk to SAKI. Hey SAKI, let's talk, girl. Oh crap. Freaking senpai, move! Freaking senpai, you, what's the deal? Okay, I'll find you, bro. Yeah, I find it, and then I'm gonna kidnap you, hopefully after school, and you're at least dead and stuff. Open this door now, move. I don't care about you much. Oka is a cool girl too. Okay, so her bra is over here. Okay, so here's her bra. That's the cheat ways. Because I looked that up. And if you go super fast back to school. SAKI, I found your bra. SAKI, I found your bra. I found your bra here. Okay, you're welcome. Today I'm gonna kidnap you, SAKI. I hope you're happy. So now you just go to class normally. I don't know how to do those teleport things to class first anymore. I don't know how to teleport to class anymore. There's the old, So, you increase your biology by using all the 10 points it gave you. You don't be late for school when you do this, or it won't work, and they'll just, like, give you 9 points. She says that you can use the tranquilizer and stuff, but I don't think that's actually true, because you have to, like, go to the nurse's office. I can't find the nurse's office. I'm going too fast. It's at least right here. The nurse doesn't care about anything that we take mostly, but I really want to talk to the nurse, but she won't let me. They won't let me talk to the nurse or anything. So, nurse, if you don't mind if I take the syringe, right? You don't care? Okay, good. Because I don't care either. Oops, I almost forgot the tranquilizer. Because she wouldn't be dead if it wasn't for the tranquilizer. So Saki will be turning up anytime soon around here. She will be going to the occult club. Who's that? There goes Kukana already heading here. So Saki must be in here already. Hey, not you! I don't need you right now. Please. Please, I don't need you right now. At least never. Hi, Saki! Can I get a favor? Can you follow me, please? That's for finding your bra. I found your bra for you and everything. So can you just step in here? Let's see if I got all the things. The biology, and now I just need to close the door. Now, Saki, let me get behind you. I got a surprise for you. Let's see if it works. See, it works perfectly. It works perfectly just like that. She'll be dead in a minute. I mean, she's not gonna die. Okay, so we kidnapped her now. Hopefully she'll be like that. Come on, Saki. I'm gonna bring you home with me. And I'm gonna kidnap ya. Until the morning. Oops, I forgot to close this door. I don't care if people don't look in there, but they shouldn't because her hair is actually showing. Why is my skirt showing like that? Kinda weird. Bye, teacher or gym teacher, whatever you are. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm gonna go home. Okay, here he goes. I gotta torture her right now. So that means that we torture her. Hopefully we're done by Thursday then, and then she'll kill. Okay, but that's all I wanted to show you guys though. Her killing whoever her rival is, but if she doesn't kill nobody, then I don't know who she's gonna kill. But yeah. I don't need to change my panties today. I'm just about to go in the basement. Hello, little Saki. I'm about to touch you for 18 hours. I don't know what they do to torture, like get a belt or something or start looking at her weirdly. Okay, yeah, she's gonna be okay, like on the Thursday. Hopefully, she's going to be. Look at her head fidgeting. It needs to be fidgeting more. Then I'll torture her a little bit more after night. The next day, I could take her to school, probably. I don't know. Saki's so slow. I cannot do that, Pippi. Pippi? She cool. She kind of cool. I don't know. Now I'm about to go back to my basement. Look how her head is getting fidgeting. That means she's almost close. She's almost close to being taken to school. Because I got to, honey boo boo. Free. That's why I haven't been to school in like 2 days. You're kind of probably like, what the freak? What happened to my best friend? I haven't seen her in a long time. Like, okay. I go to school. Like, you go to school after if you do it 1 hour. I can't do it no more because after Friday, I wouldn't probably still have her in my bed. I mean, in my basement. This is my bed. I'm so creepy. Oh my god, I'm so embarrassed for saying bed. But it really doesn't matter. My hair is about to fall out. Oh my god, did you just see that? Is the game crashed or something? I don't know. The gate is going to be closed, but it's always going to be this middle part out of it where you just get to go through it and stuff. Why is she walking like this? I need to go somewhere before I go to class. I don't want to be late or nothing, but I have to go somewhere real quick. Teacher, where are you going? Like, class is about... Okay, whatever. I need to go somewhere. No, I'll do it after school. Sorry I'm late, whatever. Hi, I wasn't here the next day, but I wasn't late. I'm not late, right? She's still eating. I don't know what she was doing, but she was eating or something. I have to go to that room, so... While lunchtime is starting, I'll be somewhere else, guys. Where is that room with the freaky turtle or whatever is in there? I don't know. Okay, let's see. I'm about to go in here. Alwyn! Oh, uh-huh. I would never kill that red girl. I would never kill that red girl if I had to. So I'm about to find the room right now. I don't know which room it is, so I'm just gonna have to walk to find it. Oh, here it is. Sorry, I had to get my charger. So if this goes off, then sorry. I wanted to change my person. My person. What is these? I don't know what this is. I'm not walking like this. I look like a cookie now. Hi, pray. Oh, never mind, I don't want anything. What does this mean? Play a note? No. Never. I'm gonna change my appearance or I'm just looking in here. Ooh, it's like, ooh. No. 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 You know what? I'm just gonna keep this because I didn't want to see that. What is this called? The Light Music Club? I don't know what that is. Who's that? I was about to say, who's that? Look, what happened to you? What happened to you, Butter? And I got his face. I got his face. What happened to you, Butto? I know you have a crush because it wouldn't have, like, three freaking things. Butto, wake up! Wake up! He's just spinning in circles. Why are you around me? You people are weird. Now I have to go to class. I'm going to class because you people are weirdos and stuff. Okay, so where's class? She's still in class. Like, she doesn't want to have lunch or something. Oh, oh my god, I gotta go. Excuse me. I'm not late. I was on time. I was only 2 minutes late. You shouldn't give that credit. Now I have, like, 9 skill points. I don't care, really. That would be rude. I'm just gonna do chemistry because I don't care. I only have 9 skill points for some reason. Okay, bye, guys. I have to go do something to my friend because we're having a sleepover. And none of else of you can come, so yeah. I said Elsa. Oh my god, it's going too fast. I almost died. Horror. Where's the thing? How come y'all get to go to the, whatever it is? Wouldn't it be funny if she had I forgot that Kukana takes her shower today. Hello, my mistress friend Finley. She's already done. I don't know why she thought that. Guys, my recorder is about to go off, so I can't show y'all when I'm about to bring her to school. I'm sorry. But thank you guys so much for watching this. Bye.